When people always ask me, hey, you've got the diopters down here on your safety glasses, and we love them, but we really want some diopters up at the top so that when we're looking up, we can actually magnify. Well, occasionally you have to do that, and the problem is the mold for this is about $30,000. So it's not often that you have to look up and do a diopter, but often you look down and have to use it. So all we tell people to do is simply take the safety glasses, turn them upside down. It sounds crazy. Put them on. They're absolutely totally comfortable. You can see perfect. You have the protection, and yet when you look up, the diopters are right there. So for the rare times when you need to look up and have a diopter, just flip them upside down, the standard one, and you got it all solved. Thanks a lot.